You wanted to see me, Your Holiness?
This place is far removed from the secular world.
I understand. I will see that the Templars take charge of Your Holiness's security.
But rumors know no bounds, Marcello. I hear your name among the whisperings. There are disturbing allegations surrounding you. And I fear they may be more than mere rumors.
It is sad that the talented should always be the victims of envy, Your Holiness. Surely you don't believe these...
Abbot Francisco was very dear to me. My one true friend. We were very close. I am employing you as master of my guard for a very good reason. For Francisco. When you were abandoned by your parents, he raised you in the abbey as if you were his own son. The least I can do for him is to keep a close eye on you, to stop you straying any further from the fold. Marcello, you are intelligent and competent. You have clearly demonstrated that in your command of the Templars. Can you not satisfy yourself with that? If you persist with your current duplicity, I will have no choice but to discipline you. But I am not so unjust as to think it's only you. The church is riddled with corruption and bribery. I suppose I am largely to blame for being too lenient. Now, let that be the end of this discussion. Underneath this her-leaping ambition, you have a good soul. There is still time for you to mend your ways.
Thank you, Your Holiness. May the Goddess be with you always.
Ah, Francisco, my old friend. I should have known the book of his conscience would be closed to me. Guide his straying soul, lest he lose it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.